going to Enchanted Rock, and it's that rock over there, boulder, whatever that is. And it's a 45-minute walk, hike, in the heat. So good luck. How high that boulder is. Whew, that was scary already. 45 minutes. Just do it in chunks. Someone who would freak out.
But I've held a snake before, a python, twice, maybe three times. They're cool as long as they don't bite me. But I don't know. I think the other one might be. Didn't they say that if it has slits in its eyes, it's deadly? The other one looks like it had slits. The other one.
Babe, they say he said right now that as long as it's not a diamond, if it's a diamond head. Then it's a deadly one. See how their heads are not diamond shaped? They're kind of like more a different. They're not as accented. Because you don't see the poison gland.
One that, if ever that was poisonous. What does it eat?
I don't want to touch it with this.
No, no, don't, babe.
I don't want to hurt him.
It might jump up.
That's true. Yeah. Or it might just run away.
Not a good idea.
Yeah,
right now, so I'm still in the heart of Texas, and the way you can tell is if they have an HEB. It's their local grocery here. So anywhere there's an HEB, you know you're still in Texas. So yeah.
Folks, I'm going to explain the tasting opportunity if you're interested at all. We'll be glad to show you the opportunities of a lifetime, at least today. Is your better half interested, sir?
She may be.
We won't do it again for about a half an hour.
You want to listen to it?
Yes. Folks, these are the wines we make. From this end or dry. Dry means unsweet in wine language. Semi-dry. medium sweet, semi-sweet, sweet rosé. The Christmas wine's a sweet red spice wine served heated in Germany Glühwein and two late harvests. $15 gets you 5 samples from here to here of your choice, and you take the logo wine glass home with you, so I don't have to wash it. The Christmas wine's the bonus. Go and pick it. Pick 5 wines above it. The wines are presented on the paper for you to choose from, front and back on the order they are here. The bigger the number in the right-hand column, the sweeter the wine. All you gotta do is pick 5. If you went to A&M and need help getting to 5, let me know.
Jiggle baggies!
Okay, this one is
hey! I'm sorry, Bubba.
Thank you.
He's not happy. I know, can you imagine bacon being that big?
Wine tasting, always 2 little sips, one to wash off, one to taste. Never judge a wine on the first taste. Your palate needs a chance to adjust. Start a bag of potato chips. They're very salty. Halfway through the bag, ain't near as salty.
Exactly.
There
they are. Right.
All right.
Start. You go. You start.
Amy, got yours picked out?
Delicious.
To harass the French. It is now illegal to use Burgundy, Bordeaux, Chablis, Port, Sherry, Champagne on your label unless your label was approved before February 2004. We knew it was coming, we didn't think the French should tell us what the hell they're doing in Texas. The spicier the food, the sweeter the wine. The whole purpose of having wine and food together is you can taste both. One overpowers the other, you're wasting money. Don't waste money, give it to me, please.
Oh.
That was no doubt that one is it. Rich folks call it hot tub wine. Poor folks call it porch swing.
But it's just, it's
really poor folks like we can't afford a swing, we just call it porch wine. Rich folks call it hot tub wine. Poor folks call it porch swing.
But it's just, it's
really poor folks like we can't afford a swing, we just call it porch wine. Very fruity, very sweet.
Oh,
not a new
okay.
concept.
Yeah, they do. So it's warm.
No, it's warm.
Wow. They put it in a warmer. That's cool. Free iced tea. But they're closed, I think. Germany? What does that mean? Downtown Fredericksburg and walking.
Yeah, he was one of the pioneers of Texas.
What is S. Crockett? Sam Crockett? David Crockett's
Street,
brother?
Street Crockett.
It's cool. It's a nice looking library.
Imagine the weather is nice outside.
Yeah.
It's really awesome to walk on.
Look at that. Wow, that's a pretty building. Oh.
Speaking of phoenixes. You know, from Harry Potter.
It looks like an eagle. Wow, that's a cool looking building. Thank you. it's like this old town and stuff.
Where's that place?
It's pretty there too.
Against the table. There's two of them. The dining room table. The dining room
hot sauce and tomato sauce. That's funny.
Hustling dogs. It's a little thing that you do. If he doesn't have it, then forget it. We'll put it up unless I'm sure it goes up on him. Taking a chance of it.
It's cute. It's like
I texted him already about it.
Yeah,
you know.
Did
he put the
blinds up? Where they sell leather stuff. I'm pretty sure this is real leather. Wait, I don't know. Leather
Texas. Well, he was telling me 15 blind, but I told him I thought she said 10. So, 15 over there.
No one there. Well, tell them you ordered a oatmeal and you didn't give it to us.
It's chocolate cup, so this is as German as it gets. Good. Vintage cars. So cool. Look at that.
Oh yeah, those are good, yeah. Hey, Leo.
That's so cool. Animal prediction. Oh, it's Thor. So cool.
Oh, it doesn't work.
Doesn't work.
Does it make a sound? Some batteries?
Probably. That's so cool. Yeah. What is this? Squishy, bouncy poop? Squishy, bouncy poop. Cool, it's music boxes. Wow. What is this? Made in Germany. So cool. Ow. It's a badge. Oh, amazing.
I'm still walking.
butter. Decaf. So cool.
It's like I'm in Harry Potter novels.
Huh?
Like I'm in Harry Potter. All this stuff around, you know, the clocks and the
tree. Yeah. It's pretty cool. Look at that. That's pretty German.
Oh, yeah. This right here. You know what this is called? It's called a gnome. G-N-O-M-E. Gnome.
Yeah. A solar gnome.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Here, gnome. Yeah. It's a German thing. Germany. It's a German thing, yes.
Oh my gosh.
You know, there's old that people collect these gnomes, and there's like old ones worth thousands and thousands of dollars.
I know. They're called expensive gnomes.
You know, you know where I got this?
So these are like sock monkeys. It's a giant sock monkey. Now look at that. What? They're probably from. Not from here.
This is one of the best gift shops I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
This is by far one of the best gift shops.
Yeah, it has pretty eclectic stuff.
This is the city, the license when was the license when Fredericksburg was entered in the system.
Yeah.
June 17th, 1881.
Yeah.
Wow, like what place has something like that?
They have the Superman thing. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Oh, look at that, babe. Look. Whoa.
It's a rattlesnake. Remember I said the diamond head? The diamond head. I see the little puffs. The puffy things right here. That's the venom on that both sides.
Oh, that's
the
scary.
The non-venomous don't have that puffy thing.
So it's an actual.
That's an actual.
Oh.
That's a rattlesnake. Yeah, see? Rattlesnake king.
And it's 237?
Yeah, it's actually made out of snake. It's an actual snake. Expensive. Snake skin, snake boots are expensive.
Yeah, let's go down and hang out.
We have frozen sangria.
My son lives in Austin. He got today, you can sleep on the bed, open the door. Goddamn.
Yeah.
Wow, look at this.
Is it open?
It's great.
It's Christmas. There's a Christmas store in the West Village, and it's like open every year, like every day, not just Christmas. But it's Halloween though. Every day it's Christmas. Every day should be.
Okay, hung out in a hot tub and just relaxed. So,
cute.
I know.
No, we went to Alaska in August. That's so cute. I love cheese. Look at that, babe. Isn't that the cutest snow globe?
I don't know, is that considered a snow globe?
Of course.
Alright.
That's so cool. Look at that.
These are beautiful ornaments. Do you put up like a potato plant on a Christmas tree?
Huh?
You don't put up a Christmas tree.
I used to.
Wow, this is beautiful. I wonder how much these are. My god. Holy shit. $66, babe.
$66, wow.
Oh my god, this is beautiful.
It better not break one.
Yeah, this is porcelain, babe.
So cool. They're pretty. That's so cute.
These are gorgeous.
Did you hear how those feel?
No, I didn't. Sorry.
Well, they're handmade.
Yeah.
Made in Poland. 50 to 60 people to make one ornament.
Wow.
And so we have the room full of these are Christopher Redcoats all the way over on those walls. And then
Santa Claus and
Wally. These are all glass. These are all glass. farm too, and Polish.
Hospital before.
Part of their downtown and the other side of the street. Huh?
I would have loved to go here right now.
It is nice, right? I think they might have a movie later if people are bringing their stuff in. Pretty cool. Manicured lawn or manicured thing. I don't know what that means. Pretty cool. So I think they might have a movie later if people are bringing their stuff in. Pretty cool. Manicured lawn or manicured thing. I don't know what that means. Pretty cool. There's a public restroom in front of the courthouse. Pretty clean, pretty decent. And a lot of the restaurants here, I think, unless you order from them, you can't use the bathroom or restrooms. So, but here, yeah. Watermelon. That's cool. Watermelon. I have not seen one in my entire life. Pretty cool. It's the history of Fredericksburg with the Indians. True to a pact and stuff. Pretty nice in the spring, not in the middle of summer, for sure. But yeah, pretty cool.
All these families, the first families that were in Fredericksburg.
Oh yeah, that's pretty cool. Pretty.
You know what I'm doing right now?
Pretty. Zero meters into your nutty bones.